everyone, myself Dr. Chaya, specialist dental surgeon from Partha Dental II branch, Bangalore. Today I'd like to discuss on a topic called space maintainers. Basically, it is given for the kids by the age of, say, if they lose their teeth earlier than expected, then to maintain the space of the teeth for to allow the permanent tooth to come into its original position, these space maintainers are given. See, for example, if the kid loses his molar tooth by the age of say around 7 or 8, then that permanent tooth will erupt by the age of 10 to 12. So during this time gap period, what happens, the adjacent two teeth, it drips into its the missing teeth position, and it will try to reduce the space which was supposed to be there for the or permanent tooth to come. So the what happens, over a period of time it drips and it will not allow the permanent tooth to come into its original position. The permanent tooth sometimes gets locked inside, and sometimes it can move out of the arch. It can go towards the tongue side or towards the cheek side and causing crowding or malocclusion. I'll just show you in certain pictures so that you will understand much better way. Can you see? So today the topic of discussion is about space maintainer. This looks somewhat like this, with a metal band and which will be supporting onto the next tooth, so that this space will be maintained. The tooth which is removed, the space will be maintained such that the permanent tooth comes into its position. If not, what happens? Can you see in this picture? Whereas the adjacent tooth teeth have drifted into space, the space available is very minimal, so that the permanent gets locked inside. Can you see the width of this permanent tooth and the space available here? So it will not come into its original position, it will get locked inside. I'll just show you in the next picture. See, this is the milk tooth and this is the permanent tooth. When the milk tooth sheds, when this milk tooth sheds, the permanent teeth, it comes into the position of the milk tooth. If the milk tooth falls off early, then there are chances the next tooth will occupy the space and the permanent will get locked inside. So that's why, that's the reason we give a space maintainer. It looks somewhat like this clinically, with a metal band and a wire which is supported and it is cemented onto the tooth. If the space maintainer is not given, the space which is there will be occupied by the adjacent two teeth and this will be blocked. The permanent tooth will be blocked inside. Can you see? This is the clinical pictures. The patient has lost his milk tooth earlier. So what happens? This tooth tends to lock inside and it comes half the way. It gets blocked. Half the way it comes, or it comes towards the cheek side, as you can see in this, appreciating this photograph. And next photograph I'll just show you. Can you see? The tooth has come towards the tongue side, the palatal area. So these are the consequences if the space is not maintained. So that's the reason to maintain the space, and the space maintainer is given so that it will allow the space for the permanent tooth to come. I'll just show you a small video. You can see in this video, over a period of time, the tooth gets decayed and the tooth has to be removed. So after the removal, the space has to be maintained such that the permanent tooth will erupt. The space, if not maintained, if the next tooth drifts, the permanent tooth gets locked inside, so it doesn't come into its position. So to prevent any such things to happen, we will give a space maintainer. This is the space maintainer. It's a very simple procedure to do this, where you can meet your dentist. They'll just take a measurement of the kid's teeth and they'll customize the space maintainer according to the kid's requirement, and they will give you. It's not a very uncomfortable procedure, very simple procedure, no need of any injections, nothing. Okay, so I hope everybody liked this topic. Thank you, everyone. Do visit our clinic. It's in Telangana, New Town, opposite to Andhra's Temple. Thank you, everyone.